If you're anything like me, you're overwhelmed by this state of the epidemic, this extended shelter and home order that we're living under, and the fire hose of information that's pouring in. As an experienced epidemiologist working on infectious diseases like AIDS, TB, malaria, I've taken it upon myself to diligently track the epidemic and the response here in the United States and globally. As we all are trying to handle this COVID-19 pandemic.